Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
Who is Sonali Rathod? Sonali Rathod was born as Sonali Sheth on 17th January into a Gujarati family in Mumbai. She went to St. Xavier's College in Mumbai. She started to perform at the young age of 10, under the guidance of Gujarati music composer Shri Purshottam Upadhyay. It is during that time that she was introduced to Pandit Hridaynath Mangeshkar, and then he became her mentor. She further learned Indian classical music under Ustaad Faiyyaz, Niyaz Ahmed Khan, Ustaad Mashkoor, and Mubarak Ali Khan of Kirana School of Music. She can sing in languages like Hindi, Gujarati, Marathi, Bengali, English, and Telugu. When she was 18, she released her first EP record of Gujarati songs with HMV. In the year 1987, she released her first ghazal album Aghaz. She also won the Best Ghazal Singer Award in 1987 by Emirates International in Dubai. She is not restricted to one genre. She is famous for ghazals, bhajans, khayal, tappa, and even light music. Let's take a look into her personal life. She was first married to Bhajan Samrat Anup Jalota. At that time, she was young and just a music student. The marriage was against the wishes of her family. But unfortunately, the marriage did not last long. They separated. And then she married music director and playback singer Roop Kumar Rathod. From their marriage, they had a daughter named Surshree or Reewa, who herself is a singer. Together, this couple is very well known. The two made a guest appearance in Sarabhai vs. Sarabhai. The two together also participated in Mission Ustaad, an Indian musical reality show, and were crowned with the Ustaad Jodi title, which was held on 23rd February 2008. Sonali Rathod has participated in a unique website called She Is a Winner. She also released a Sufi album along with her husband Roop Kumar Rathod called Kalma. She was awarded the Best Ghazal Singer in 1986 for her debut album Aghaz. There is no doubt she is known as the beautiful singer who has a shining personality. And definitely, she cannot be ignored or forgotten.
For more Bollywood stories, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.